Sword speaking from the Sitter Alliance. Much change in all of you in these times when we show ourselves in the skies. Some of us are from the Orion part. We are situated there with others. And some of us are from the Sitter Reticuli systems. Some of us are from your own solar system. We have been created here to participate in the awakening of your society. So as the ambassador awakens, we will also show more of ourselves. But you also need to reach a higher frequency to see us, because we are traveling in other domains and dimensions, which you cannot always see. So if you are too tied into your old belief systems, you will not be able to see us as often as maybe you wish. So we have to lower our own frequency to be able for you to pick us up. These things are not mentioned to you ordinary humans because it's been hidden for you of the densities and dimensions. But if you just find and dig a little inside yourself, you know that your own society is based on lies and fear and concoctions of many things created by many groups. It is not easy for you to participate in these times here, but it is a learning phase. It is a mastery grade. We are in touch with many of your federations of light, and will continue to be in contact with many new ones arriving to your system to watch your growth and your awakening towards higher consciousness and understanding of what is going on around you. We are just a mere of hundreds of groups which are here now, and there are thousands of others which want to visit. Some have their own agendas, although they do not have many options to come here. The grid are getting tighter and you are getting sheltered for those which want to abuse your DNA and your containing bodies and humanity in itself. It's been a time since I was here. Now I speak. Through the ambassador, we find that which tells a story of us to you. Yes, there are insectoid mantis which wants to speak too. Another point. Have a nice awakening, humanity. Human. Do listen, be open, to change much love.